comes the double team. What are they going to do here? The boot of doom got him. But that's not it. Can he do it here? Up. I can't believe it. This will damage your back. He's got the shoulders down. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Nice kick out.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
You guys are so cute.
The cover. Digging deep for a kick out.
Too soon.
Waist lock. No, no.
Woo-wee.
He's on his heels a bit now.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Tall pulled on the elbow on the back of the neck.
This could be dangerous. Scouted reversal there. Tags made. This is classic tag team wrestling.
Double team in effect.
Innovative offensive display there. Plenty of fight left.
Still seems a little early.
Stomping. Ouch. Escapes in a nick of time. Submission move. Looks like he's got it applied perfectly.
This might be it.
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
Oh, alley-oop powerbomb.
That might be it.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Missed the tag. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Teeing off. His offense. The shoulders are down. Not enough to end this one.
He isn't going to go away that easy.
Clothesline! Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come on.
He can do it here. And again, he refuses to stay down.
Just power out.
This can't go well.
Tuck him in.
There's a cover.
One, two, three.
A win like that says a lot about a duo.
This team continues and continues to win, but the problem is, are they going to implode before they
go? Whoa, wait a minute. You may see that implosion right here.
I just don't get this. You win a match, and then you fight with your own partner.
These two men clearly don't like each other, and maybe never will.